So, how you doing, Marissa?
I'm good.
So, what was your favorite fight tonight?
The last fight, Lomachenko versus Martinez. I had a feeling Lomachenko was going to win, and he did an amazing job. Knocked him out cold.
That was a crazy knockout. What'd you think about his backflipping skills?
Pretty impressive.
That was pretty cool. No one expected him to do
that. Definitely. He deserved that win.
So, and also, the Verdejo fight, was that an interesting fight for you, too?
Yeah, it was pretty good.
So, how does it feel, like, being on stage and, you know, being the ring card girl?
I've actually been a ring card girl for quite some time. I used to do it with Star Quality Boxing, so it was like, what is it called? I don't know. It's horrible. I don't remember the name, but about 10 years ago, I used to do it, and then I kind of fell back, and I guess I'm back in it.
That's cool. So, what's next for you? Where are you going headed now?
Well, my app just launched today.
Oh, tell us about your app.
So, you have to download Marissa Jade on iTunes. It's an app for anyone who's interested in health, fitness, lifestyle, the latest trends. And anything that I'm wearing. I know that a lot of fans of mine want to know what I'm wearing, what makeup I'm using, skincare regimen, workout routine, eating habits. So everything's on that app for you.
That's cool. And if people want to follow you on social media and things, where can they go?
You can definitely follow me on almost anything on the internet with Miss Marissa Jade. It's MS and my name, Marissa Jade.
Cool. All right. ESNEWS reporting.
Bye. All right. Nice to see you.